What is going on? If you can see my screen, we are doing some virtual reality Phasmophobia
Oh,
game
it's all
challenge.
Ace.
So we're gonna see
Oh,
if we
hell
can.
yeah.
I should be able to link up with Kayla, I'm hoping, because she don't have VR
We hope
set
so.
up. So you're gonna see
Yeah,
me
I
on your
don't.
screen in a second. Okay, if you could just let me make sure my screen looks
Oh
fine
my
right
gosh.
now.
This is totally different, man.
Can you see me?
I can see your screen, yeah.
So give me a second. You should be able to see me. Like walk onto the game.
He's playing VR, so this is what he's seeing. I can see you now.
All right, perfect. All right, so there's a little bit of glitch I've been noticing, but I was able to fix the green screen, so we're gonna
Yeah,
try
and
that.
I'm a couple seconds behind him on seeing things, so.
For those who do chat in the comments, Kayla will be moderating. I cannot see them, but this is gonna be freaking intense. I couldn't find my damn
And
Epic Pass shop.
we're hoping that like we can join him and Nicole can no, you can play. So my friend Nicole's gonna moderate the comments.
She's not gonna play.
No, she doesn't want to.
I mean, if
Because
I
I scared her.
was more familiar, like I don't really know quite what to do yet. Like I need to watch it a little more.
Think I have it right. No, I had it right the first time, damn it. These controllers are janky. So I tested out in the game, you actually can see your hands, which is kind of cool. Which hand is which?
There's no way in hell I would do this game in VR.
I know, I'm already nervous. Heart's pumping. I swear to God, if it screams in my ear, it's gonna go in the house. It's like, hey, he has VR. What scared the fucking shit out of this guy?
Ever played that game at Dave and Buster's that's like it monitors your heart rate? It's a zombie game.
Yeah.
And if your heart rate goes too high, you die. No.
What? You die?
No. Yeah, it's at Dave and Buster's and it's like it monitors how nervous you are and if you get too nervous, you just die.
There's the wall. There's the wall. This is freaking cool as hell. I can walk over here without hitting my freaking desk. I don't know if you can, you'll see it here in a second. It's kind of cool. You can mark out the walls and the floor so you don't hit shit. All right, so I can't go that far. All right, let's do this. I'm shaking.
Fucking wild.
Oh my God. But you can see me in the game, right? Like it looks cool.
I can see like from your shoulders down right now.
Oh really? Let me back up.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
How do you rotate this freaking thing?
I can see you now.
Am I forward or am I
This is
backwards
what
from
you
the
guys do with
camera?
your free time. Yes.
Am I towards the camera or away? Do you see my butt?
Yes, I can see all of you now.
Like, am I looking at the camera?
No. Your back is to the camera.
Full booty shot. That would be so hard. Yeah, like, how do you know when to stop walking?
I gotta fix this. I'm supposed to be facing that way. My son set up the freaking ground wrong. So give me a second.
Yeah, no, your back's facing to us right now. Now you're facing forward. Now you're facing back.
Yeah, I know that's. So this way I gotta face. I gotta figure out the settings. All right. Headset. Reset Guardian. You can see how it sets up.
It's a scary time. It's a spooky time. That's what you should say.
I'm gonna face it this way. You can kind of see what I gotta do to set up the floor so I don't hit the walls.
There is no way in hell you could pay me to play this game in fucking VR. Nope. Uh-uh. No way. No way, no how.
I want to face this way as my front. Dang it! Freaking walls are on. Alright, hold on. Is anybody saying anything yet? I'm gonna kick my son's butt. He was supposed to set this up straight. Alright. Somewhere here.
Like partly
ripping. Hold on, Kayla. I gotta make sure that I'm facing forward.
Maybe? It's like he went that way instead of 180. I don't know. I don't know how VR works. Me either.
VR's confusing
it. Yeah, so everybody that's in here right now, this is Kayla. And I am here with one of my friends, and she's helping me check out what Josh is doing, and neither of us have ever played VR before, so we're trying to figure out what the hell he's doing.
So what I just did, basically I set up my room so that I don't walk into my desk, or my walls, or my face, or hands. So if I get close to the barrier, it warns me. So you'll see on the stream, red's bad. We're about to hit something. Alright. Alright, give me 1 second so I can start VR again. Here we go. You see that, Kayla? Where it shows the red
wall? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hopefully, if I did that right, it should be the front. I'm hoping.
Please.
Welcome back. Like prepared some jobs for
you. There we go. Now you can see my face right on my butt.
Yes. Well, half your face.
Yes, oh my
god. It's better than that booty. I just hope I get to hear a girly scream. Oh, Josh is 100% gonna scream.
Yes, I am. Basketball.
Josh is just as much of a puss at this game as I am, so.
Oh, I'm not. Well, on the computer, I'm not. I just gotta figure out the controls.
Do you know if like we can join you even though you're VR?
You can try. Yeah, make the game, then I'll try and join it.
I mean, I'm in the game.
You are?
Yeah, we were playing just for shits and giggles.
Oh, you've been down. Holy shit. Am I still facing forward, Kayla?
Yeah.
Want to start the game and I'll join your server if you do a private one. This is grab, this is use.
Create public, right?
I think it's private.
Yeah.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
That did not do that. Create private. How do I add somebody to it? Do I have to go to Steam?
No. You create your private match and you give me the code.
It didn't give me a code.
It should say server lobby.
Invite code. Oh. 082100.
Oh shit!
Nice!
Right in front of my face!
Whoa! That was real loud. That got real loud.
Sorry. Where can I move? Oh, you're in my way. Move. I can't move.
Is there any way to control your audio? Because you are insanely loud right now. Yeah.
I think I turned your volume way up too.
It doesn't matter. It's his audio as well.
Am I loud on
if you could see our screen right now.
You're like dancing in front of us.
No, next time I'll switch it up. I'll switch it down. Dancing?
Kind of.
That's what it looks like.
You can bend over. You need a workout. Right.
Okay, so we're not doing the high school and we're not doing the prison.
Let's do a small house. Baby steps.
Yeah, we're gonna ease your way into this. All right, whenever you figure out your shit, ready up. Or are you playing basketball right now?
Do we add my stuff?
Oh, I should add.
We'll give her a slew of shit. Oh, yeah, she's not playing.
Why is it? It's not letting me add any of the things that I bought. Okay, there we go.
Almost done. All right. All right. Kevin, this is for you, boy. Oh, if I strafe, it makes you so sick.
What?
Like, it makes you, like, motion sickness if you strafe.
So I mean, that makes sense.
I gotta turn and then go forward. Oh, right. There's this game on the VR, it's called the board, and you have to walk like over a skyscraper onto like a plank. It's called plank. It makes you feel like you gotta fall over. Is it loading?
I'm in.
I'm waiting. I'm in the Matrix or something. It might take a little bit to load because I'm doing a lot of things on my PC right now. Do you see my body yet?
Huh?
Am I in the game yet? Do you see me spawn in?
No.
Stream still looking good?
Man, the stream's blank.
It's blank?
Yeah.
Like, it's not.
I mean, like, it's streaming, but you're blank. Like, it's a black screen.
Oh, it's a black screen?
Behind you, yeah.
Oh. Alright, so I got loaded. Maybe.
Oh, you're in.
Alright, can you look before we start, make sure the stream sees the game too?
Yeah, it's a couple seconds behind.
This is a new experience.
Yeah, stream can see the screen. Alright, so prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Use a smudge stick. And EMF. Their name is Michael Clark.
Michael Clark.
It responds to everybody. So crucifix, smudge stick, and EMF. You're turning your light on and off.
Yeah. Just trying to figure out how to use this. And drop. This is so different.
So that's on and off. It looks like you're doing like a... like karate.
I'm trying to do it.
Not karate, like Mai Tai or something, mm-hmm. Like where you're like, oh.
So I can move. Like I can do sidestep and I'll move over, but I can't, like, walk.
I mean, your hands are up in the air, so.
Alright.
Is there a control, like in your hand? So like in your hand computer?
Yeah, so I can turn my right. I'm supposed to be able to walk with my left. So,
you just move.
So I can move like this. But I'll hit my wall. Maybe if you open the door, maybe it'll work. Let's try that. Okay,
I
was
mean,
just working.
can you pick up materials?
What?
Can you pick up stuff?
Yeah, I have a flashlight.
That's it? It's just a flashlight?
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to. In my first time ever playing. Still can't work. I gotta figure out how to switch weapons. Like how to pick more stuff up. Don't tell me how I get one thing. Two things in my hand at the same time. But I don't know how to get three.
I don't want this light to turn on.
What's that?
My light won't turn on.
Right click.
Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, this is so fucking creepy. Like, I can see the thickness of the door. Oh my god. It's so. What is that? Do you hear that behind you? God damn it.
Yeah.
You have no idea, Kayla, what this feels like. It's so unreal.
I would probably hate it even more than I do right now. Okay.
Well, that's a disadvantage because I can only carry two things. I gotta drop something to carry shut the door.
I mean, I have a smudge stick and a flashlight and a lighter, so.
You do?
That's all I have. Okay, I'm gonna set this smudge stick. Oh god. I'm gonna set it on this table right here.
Alright, I'm gonna go up the stairs. The EMF. Jesus Christ, Kayla.
Sorry. What do you have on you?
I have EMF and a flashlight.
Need a crucifix. The power is downstairs.
Great.
The downstairs is off to
the left.
The left.
Downstairs? Powers?
Yeah.
Up in the attic? I'm in the attic. It's in the attic, Kayla.
Oh, that's then upstairs.
Cold breath?
Up in the attic?
Up in the attic. Shit. Oh my god. Are you walking or is that?
I just got in the house.
You're not in the house?
I just got in the house. I'm coming upstairs.
I don't have an EMF reading, but cold breath for sure. Oh my god, it looks like it's actually breathing. It looks like I'm breathing.
There's no fucking life up here. Oh gosh.
Are you walking? What the fuck?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
It's up here, is it a cold breath? Right here in the stairs, you see that?
Why did you turn on the EMF?
Right, quick.
It's on.
There you go.
I'm gonna drop one right in the stairs.
It wasn't me. I have freezing breath, but no email. What was her name? Or his name?
Michael Clark.
Michael Clark. Michael Clark.
Michael Clark.
Are you
Are
here?
You here?
I don't think he's up here. Oh god. Oh no.
That was what?
Where's the fucking box?
It's on though. The screen light's off. That fucker turned it off. Turn it back on.
Where's the power switch?
I am right here.
Michael Clark. Michael Clark. Michael Clark.
Radio? Is there a radio down here?
Right, quick.
Somebody's talking. Any EMS going off?
Yeah.
Sit right here, Kayla.
Oh god.
Is the green light off? There's a button. Right there. There's a radio.
How do I turn it off? Yeah. I mean, the lights are on.
Hey, Mary, it's up in this room. There's a cold breath here. The radio turned on by itself.
Michael Clark. Show your sail.
Yeah, I see him. He's both low.
What's that?
So we got the EMF.
Yeah, what's that? I need to open a window. Freaking sweating. Like crazy.
Okay.
There?
Yeah. Not fall off.
Yeah. Yes. I just thought you didn't have it.
I'm at 41%. Does it look cool on stream, Kayla?
Yeah, I mean, for you it does. Huh? Can you still see?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a flashlight?
I do.
Okay, I don't.
I just went off in the house. Sun is flashing.
Should I smudge?
I think we should smudge the stairs. That's where the cold breath was. Mike, are you here with us? Alright, over here is at it. Light's flashing, he's hunting. We gotta get to the closet. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Open a door! He's upstairs! He's going in the attic! Behind you, smudge, smudge, smudge! Smudge away!
How do I do that?
There you go. And then, he's coming.
Oh, oh my god, I don't know how.
I hear him! Jesus Christ, he's an axe. I need to open the door. Closet door. By the book.
I dropped the crucifix.
So, what I've learned is if they hunt, you get in a closet and you're safe, supposedly.
Yeah, well, I dropped a crucifix because I don't know how to light the fucking.
Where'd you go?
He left because I dropped the crucifix.
You left?
Did yeah, you? He went upstairs.
Oh, you went upstairs?
Come back here.
Where you at?
Down here in the corner.
I'm looking.
Turn around. To your left. I dropped the crucifix, I thought.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah. Okay, so how do I smudge?
Good job. You must do
you have to press F, I think.
Yes.
F?
Yeah.
So we're gonna smudge upstairs, because that's where he went. He went back upstairs. A smudge up here.
Yeah. He's walking.
God.
All right, let's go get something else. The book's not working.
All right, it's out. I can't see. Oh no. Yeah, me too. Fine.
She has died. Okay, are you dead?
No. I can't see anything. What am I at with the
smudge sticks? No go. EMF reader, yes. Crucifix, no. How so? He chases both.
Really? What's my reading like? Am I good to come out?
Yeah, you're good to come out. You need to get taken pills.
I can't fucking see anything.
Oh, I left you behind, didn't I?
I know.
You good?
I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm out. I'm at 15% ill.
Yeah, I gotta take some of these pills. There's two bottles left here, I need them. I'd take two. Advantage that I can have two things in my hand.
This smudge stick and a crucifix. I have a lighter. Then you just smudge stick.
Did you get a new one?
A corn dog.
Once you use the corn dog, it's done.
Okay, back in we go.
I can walk like this, so I don't feel like I'm
it looks like you have a broken leg. Flashlight not turning on.
Right click.
Oh, there we go. My controls are all messed up.
So cold press right here too. So maybe not all in yet.
I will piss the power out. I have cold breath. What was the name?
Mike.
Michael what? Clark.
Michael Clark? Michael Clark.
Clark.
Show yourself.
Show yourself.
Michael, are you here?
I'm just turning the light off.
Turn your light on. I dropped the crucifix in the room. I gotta stay out of the room. Think you said honey?
No.
Do you have a smudge stick?
Yeah, I do, but it wouldn't let me light it. Michael Clark.
You want to try the broken radio? Because I don't know how to do the talk to Mike like you again.
Oh, there we go. Michael Clark. Show yourself.
The broken radio, you want to try it?
Where is it at?
I just dropped it on the top of the stairs.
Oh god.
I'll be right back, Caleb.
No, don't leave me here. I dropped my flashlight. I can't see anything. Oh no. It is like freezing cold. No. Michael Clark, show yourself. Michael Clark, show yourself. Michael Clark, show yourself.
Shut the door.
You shut the door.
No, I was talking to Michael.
Michael Clark, show yourself.
Michael Clark, can you shut the door?
Mark, shut this door.
Oh, my bad.
Alright, so the book doesn't have anything. We got cold breath. What else can we try?
Huh.
Oh, fingerprint.
Right? Yeah. Michael Clark. I hear radio.
Is that upstairs again?
Michael Clark.
Uh-oh.
Is she? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What room is it with the creepy thing? I don't remember.
Teddy bear. Rabbit.
I don't know where is that. Michael Clark, shut this door. Oh God. I'm dead. Oh no. Oh God, that's you.
Finley, oh, no, God. Get down.
Michael Clark. Veggie straws.
Ben likes anything.
I'm up in the attic.
You're talking?
No. Oh, oh God.
Yeah, go in the room.
I don't know where to go. I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Not yet. Oh my God.
I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
All right, let's go. I think I know what it is.
Okay, he's gone. Wow.
Jesus.
Oh, family. Goodness.
Hey, we got the cross. He's in that room.
Oh, somewhere, yeah.
Might have to do smudge sticks in the room.
I've already used all the smudge sticks.
Evidence one was freezing temperatures, level 5 on the EMF. I don't know. I'm guessing spirit box.
I never heard anything on the spirit box.
Well, I guess I heard on the radio. So it's a phantom or a banshee?
You take phantom, I'll take banshee.
Okay. Alright. I'm ready.
There's no way in hell I would have gone VR. Oh, it was a banshee.
It was a banshee?
Welcome back.
Mm-hmm.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it.
Yeah, me too. At least we tried it. We can do it again next time. Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah, no problem.
For all you who watch the stream, thank you. Oh.